So this game was almost a tale of missed chances, except that one was taken right at the end, with Madagascar having so many opportunities and it coming to naught. So that had the better of the possession in the first half. They showed much more attacking intent. Niger perhaps were a bit jaded. This one was punched away by Hina. He didn't have very much to do in the game, to be fair. The best chances fell Madagascar's way. Niger with Imarana working away. He was eventually taken off because he just ran out of gas. They weren't the same team that we saw in their wins against Cameroon, and especially against Ghana. So this long-range effort, and it was somehow missed by Syria.
Yeah, I think it was just a bit of a pressure that they had there from Syria there. They had all the time they had to just give the ball over the goalkeeper there. But in those kind of situations, you just be in a hurry, you don't take your time, so you get those kind of misses.
Opportunities continue to come with Siri in the game. He was a little cautious after that miss at the end of the first half. He didn't want to fluff another.
I think a lack of confidence there hit him as well. You know, when you miss such a big opportunity there, you don't know what to do with the ball there, and short there, and that finish again.
So they continue to have the best of the chances. Jean-Yves in the 90th minute. The ball coming into his path after the effort from Matania.
So he's trying to bury the ball out of the way there, but unfortunately it went right in front of him there. The striker was alert there and got his goal there. That's what he thought.
That was the decisive moment.